Hey guys, I'm Kuligo and this is Kitaria Fables. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I could have gone to the town before, right? But here we are. We have... Blah, 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 blah. We got 4 copper keys, 3 silver ones, and 4 golden keys. So yeah, what we are going to do, of course, is something very, very special. Oh, by the way, we did buy 2 pumpkins. We are going to go on the golden treasure chest hunt, I suppose. Now, let's first talk to her.
Hello, sweetie. Welcome to Apple's Eatery, where you can find the best desserts in the entire region. But what do we need from her?
The cheeky merchant, huh? Nord Pumpkin will visit the village once in several days. She only appears at night.
Wait a minute, but I did buy it from her at the other village, though. Are you kidding me?
The evilness, right?
Kelly at Rivero Fortress.
Sure, we have to go there anyhow. But oh man, that feels bad, yo. It really does feel a little bit cruel right now, you know. Let's go to the Rivero Fortress.
And here we go. We have to do something here too.
Yeah, we only need a whole lot of money and 30 more obsidian to have another armor upgrade. Very, very beautiful, I might say. But let's go for the miner's helmet. Woo! Looking good. Trophy unlocked. 33% of players have this right now. That's kind of cool, though. I did not expect, you know, you always see it in a lot of games, right? Only 7% of gamers have got this trophy. As if people are buying games and don't play them, right? Well, I know that's actually a reality. But especially on Game Pass, you know, I do see that with games that I actually really, really love, that their percentages there are way lower for the achievements than on trophies. Let's say Fallout 4, for example. All right, and let's make 1 golden helmet. Yes, we are very poor right now. Yes, one might say. This one does physical defense plus 10%, but this bad boy, physical defense plus 30%, and reflect physical damage by 10%. Very lovely, though. Very lovely. We have to talk to Kelly.
Hello, hello.
There is Kelly.
Hello, may I help you? A potion to bring around an unconscious person? Oh my, poor him! In fact, my professor at the Royal Academy taught me a potion recipe. I don't know if we can get any ingredients from around here, however. Let's see. I'm Mickey Mouse.
Oh my god.
We need caterpillar extracts. You'll need to defeat a couple of them. They're usually all over the swamp and lake. Be as quick as you can, big boy. We don't want their condition to get worse.
Indeed. But wait a minute. The caterpillar, huh? Oh, we all... what? We have to defeat 20 of them? It's not really about their extracts then, in other words, right? Oh well. Well, it's good for us that we have to go there anyhow. I still want to see. Did we get this one? Apparently, yes, so... We really have to find out where the treasure chests are again. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Hold up, wait a minute, put a little love in it. Alright, let's go to the tavern because there is actually a silver chest. And here we go, here we go. Whoop. One silver key and we do get obtained charge attack. Sounds very powerful though. Peggy, das Kaffeemädchen hat mir Kaffee gebracht. For those that do not understand, I said Peggy the coffee girl did get me some coffee. Do you guys want some too? You can order it on Peggy's channel. Go to my main page, scroll down, and then subscribe to Crazy Peggy. And everybody is getting a free coffee, of course. Of course, of course. All right, now let's see. Whoopah, there we go. 1 golden key activated bachelor's hat. My, 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 my. It's so weird, right, that students are called bachelors, right? But a single person too. A silly cap that signifies graduation from an educational institute. Good job, you made it. Oh boy. Good job, you made it by the modern propaganda machines. It's such a shame though, right? Like a lot of those universities and colleges are liberal or actually, you know, traditionalist. I would say it would be awesome to have both sides, right? Because it challenges, bless you, Peggy. Because it challenges, you know, with statements and so on. And of course, with science and so on, you just have to stand to the facts. But there are also philosophies and other studies, you know, like arts and so on. Man, you know, what the fur? It's like modern religions these days, right? They also become all political and all that stuff, man. I mean, you know, there's more politics in religion these days than there's actually God in religion, you know? It's a fucked up world, man. It absolutely is, right? All right, let's see. Over here we had a golden chest, if I am not mistaken, my big boys. Why do I talk like that, by the way, huh? There we go. And a noble hunter's bow. Shiny. I'm happy with this one though, right? Because I believe this one we can actually upgrade with the pumpkin girl. Yeah, she wants my entire life for it though, right? You know, bonded in slavery contract, because she really wants to get rich ASAP. She really has it going, right? You know. Yeah, we have to... Oh, no, we are poisoned? What the... Oh, my... Yeah, stop it, you boys. There we go. Oh, my. Oh, it's good that we don't take much damage anymore, right? That's a very good thing, actually. But, yeah, let's kill all the caterpillars that we actually do see right now. And I believe there was still one more treasure chest around, right? I believe so. I'm not certain, but... Oh, well. All right, there we go. Let's use all the magic that we have, right? Caterpillar. I'm not sure why we are poisoned again, but whatever. We are hit, apparently, but I'm not sure how we got hit, you know? And while we are at it, maybe we should kill this bad boy too, right? Shortcut, let's go with it. With there, he is attacking me right on the spot. The chest up there, we did open up. So no need to worry about that, at least. Let's kill him. There we go. Let's just keep pushing him around. Very nice. We got another... Wow, okay. I thought he did put me there in a KO spot, you know, like knocked out. But no. But yeah, you know, at least we got a whole bunch of money. I mean, you know, not really money. Shells, yes. Now we only need to get money. That is what I wanted to say. The reason for that is, of course, we want to have those shields for upgrades, although we already had enough, though. Oh, I walked right into it, poisonous ring, but somehow we did not get poisoned. All right, I like that. This is the best spot to farm those caterpillars, though, in my opinion. Sometimes they spawn, like, six around here, you know? Like, okay, this time it's a mixed bag, but... Oh, wrong way. Still on cooldown, which is great. Let's just kill him like that.
Kill him with fire.
All right, and just like that. Nice. It was a little bit of a show, I admit, though, but it was interesting to see anyways, right? And we do need some mana back, so that's why we are hitting them. How many of them did we kill? 12 already. I mean, we cannot complain, I suppose. All right, once more, we have to wait and see how many do pop up. They are a little bit spread around, though, and sadly, they are more mixed right now than before, which is very bad for me. You know what? Let's kill this one. So we do have some mana back, of course. And there we go. Beautiful. Everything is nicely spread around. But also mostly in line, you know? There we go. And these guys we can just slaughter like this. Woohoo! Bam! Alright. Well, any moment right now, we should have enough. Only one more, though. There. We are close, huh? Yeah, I just want to say, why don't you spawn? Because often there is one here. Not always, though. Most of the time, not, to be honest. There we go. Potion making one. Now we are going to the mine. Get out of my way. Thank you. Very sweet. Let's get some mana back. And a flower and whatever. To be honest, maybe we should not go directly towards there, because that one golden chest inside of the mines is actually very close to the body that we are trying to help out, right? So yeah, let's go back to Kelly, to be honest. Alright, little Kelly, here we are again.
You found them! Thank goodness! Please wait for a moment, I'll write down the recipe. Take this to Pickle. Don't worry, he knows what to do. I hope it goes well.
So do I, Kelly, so do I. We got 500 pennies, that's good though, because I just did spend 500 pennies at Pickle for some omelets. Talk to Pickle.
Welcome to Pickle Food Stall, young adventurers. What are you looking for this time? Oh, yes, yes, of course, Pickle will help Miss Kelly. Don't worry, Pickle has all we need already. Here you go. One is bit... Oh, sweet potion, sweet potion. One is a bitter potion, and the other is a sweet potion. The bitter one is used to regain consciousness, while the sweet one is used to energize the body. That's what Miss Kelly wrote in the recipe. Pickle also made an additional sweet one, in case a couple of young adventurers needed to replenish their energy on the way back. Hurry now. You should get those potions back sharp. Be careful.
Thank you, I will, big man. Sweet potion. Restores 80. Wow, increase physical defense by 20%. That is a lot, big boy. That really is a lot, though. I'm very happy about that one. And let's go to... We could go there, actually, right? Let's go right over here, I suppose. We actually have to check out if there are some more ores around, because we really do need them, right? Okay, there's already a couple. Let's go... Oh! My boys! Don't kill me here. Let's go, because we really do need it. There we go, there we go, there we go. We want to get as many ores as possible, right? So we can get as many keys as possible. I think that's a very smart thing to do, after all. Alright. Okay, he did get me there for a second. Another hit. We don't really mind, because we are rather tanky, though. Especially with our new helmet, I just realized it. So it's not big of a deal, though. Yeah, that double though, I didn't have to say, right? Because it kind of did sound bad, what I just said. It wasn't an intention, though. Maybe a Freudian slip. Who knows? My. Let's go. Oh, yeah, big boys. We are getting money. Yeah. Alright, anything else around here? Yes! Oh, yes! Here is the chest. Open. Oh, disgusting, right?
Inventory full.
You know, it's so bad. Forest Guard sword. Oh my lord, though. Now we can make our legendary sword too, right? If we want to. 143, 20, and 10. 100. Critical damage, 100%. Wow, dude, that's a lot. 20. Oh my god, this is nice. I want to keep this one. Shortcut. We do less basic damage though, but we do way more once we do crit, right? Oh, that's what I mean. 200 something. Damn. Okay, we need to make a whole lot of money right now so we can upgrade this sword into whatever legendary stuff it will become, right?
It's going to be glorious, boys. Can't believe it.
Alright. 100 damage. 100 damage, it's not bad, though. And of course, we will upgrade the other sword to its maximum, but everything due time. And if we would be smart, we would actually invest into critical gear. But here we go, here we go.
Who are you? No, alright. I was attacked by monsters while trying to get out of this place. It looks like I got hit and lost consciousness, eh? Oh, I might not have made it if it wasn't for you. Thank you. I feel better now. At least I think I can get back to my cottage by myself. What are you doing here? Are you lost?
It's dangerous to wander around here. It's dangerous to wander around anywhere these days. Huh? You're from the valley, so the other end isn't blocked anymore. What a relief. Despite the miserable things that happened to me earlier, it's nice to hear some good news. Let's talk again tomorrow. I need to go now, while I still have some energy left. Thank you again, stranger. I'm sure we'll meet again when you visit the mountain fields. By the way, didn't we had a sweet juice for the big boy? I think we had. Alright, here we are again by the monster parade. I just did see something here. Oh my god, okay. A golden chest, I believe. I'm not sure, but... A copper chest. Copper eggnut, plus 5. Not bad, not bad, but not what we need. Not what we desire, at least. But I'm happy, though, with the forest sword, man. That's cool, though. But it's kind of strange to see the forest sword in a mine. And... chuck it, chuck it, chuck. Alright. Of course, it's disappointing with the basic damage, but with the hard damage, though, it's so freakishly good. It's so... with the crit, man. It's really fantastic. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Move it! There we go. Oh my... We died because of what? We died because of what now, huh? Oh my god, these guys, they kill me somehow when they're even not attacking. I don't know, maybe it's a dot, right? Maybe. Tomorrow is money-making day. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Let's go drop some stuff. Is the pumpkin girl there? No, she's not. That's a shame. Again, we have to wait until the next day. But on the next day, we are going to make the money, I believe, right? So that means that we have to harvest everything and then sell everything. So let's get to bed. And here we go. Let's go, 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 gadget. Beautiful. I will see you guys all in a second. Oh, we have another quest here from Timmy. Interesting.
Hello, friend. Have you ever tried planting pineapple at your farm?
I did.
I heard that Kelly is looking for someone who can provide some. As far as I know, Miss Kiki doesn't sell pineapple seeds. Maybe the traveling merchant does. If you find some pineapples, please give them to Kelly. Smelly Kelly. Here, I'll give you the pennies to buy the seeds. I hope that's enough.
Wow, that's a gentleman though, right? What a gentleman, because right now I can abuse his money to make my own thing, and then I get so much more money back where I can actually do his request. Isn't that smart? We do not even have enough right now, so that says a lot already, right? Thank you though, all in the name of Smelly Kelly. But this also means that once we have sold this, or we are going to sell this, we are going to sleep. From this, we are going to buy new seeds, we are going to crop them, and then it's going on with the story, right? So by that, I want to thank you all for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Have a wonderful time, and I will see you guys then. Stay happy, stay healthy, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.